Hi friends, we are studying how to write program for arithmetic operations. In arithmetic operation, we see addition and subtraction. First, we see how to write program in write software. So, create folder on desktop. The folder name is Poly1. Then click on write software. To open new project, click on project, then new. Close the current project. Give application name. Experiment number 2. Then change directory. To save this code, we select value. Then next. File, new. Then as our code in assembly language, select assembler file. Write a code. This is our code. To save this code, click on save. Give the name. Experiment. And save. Now add source node. Now add node source. To make the project, make all and then build all. Our project is in running condition. Now, to simulate the project, click on simulation. To simulate the code, click on simulation icon, then OK. This is our simulation window. As our answer is stored in register 2 and register 3, select the main register to see the answer. We simulate our code step by step. So click on look, 0 to H is stored in accumulator. This is our accumulator and this is our register 2 and register 3. So now addition of 0 2 and 0 3 is stored in accumulator, then transfer to the register 2. Now we perform subtraction. 0 3 is transferred to the accumulator and then 0 2 is subtract from 0 3 which is stored in accumulator, and the final answer is stored in register 3.